Welcome back. This is my overview on Ghost Adventures La Prisma Mission. In the 18th century, the Spanish came and took land from the Chumash Indians, and the Spanish forced the Chumash Indians to convert to their religion. And the Spanish also brought over a horrible disease that hospitalized and killed most of the Chumash Indians. And eventually, the Chumash revolted against the Spanish, which led to a huge war in La Prisma Mission. And almost all of the Indians were killed, and it got to the point where the Spanish took cannons and shot them and blew big holes in the Chumash church. And ever since then, in present day, there are countless paranormal encounters that happen at La Prisma Mission. Like anything from being physically touched, like hearing things and seeing things. A girl got thrown against a wall in the chapel. A employee and tour guide was laying down in the married quarters and got strangled by a entity. And a medium that Zach interviewed, he said that he went into a building and said that he saw three Indians kneeling down and praying. And as soon as he looked at one of the Indians, it disappeared. And also, as soon as he walked into one of the rooms, he saw a greyhound dog just laying down in the corner. And as soon as the medium acknowledged the dog just disappeared. And there are also countless people that say that they hear a flute noise being played in the quilting room, that you can also see barefoot footprints in the soldiers' quarters, and there are beds that you can make and look very nice, but if you come back a few hours later in the day, the bed will be completely messed up. And there's one employee that did the exact same thing, but when she came back and saw the bed, there was an impression in the bed and an apparition manifested in front of her eyes. And for the investigation, they got a lot of EVPs, but the big main pieces of evidence were not the EVPs. And since they got so many words with the EVP, I'm actually going to read them off. They got a baby crying, a disembodied voice, which to me it sounded like a moan, like a okay, it's kind of like that. They got "come here." And one of the people that is buried there, his last name is Vicente. And they got some mumbly words at the end, Vicente. They got a residual battle cry, and that was when Zach and the crew were actually outside near the battlefield where the war took place. And Nick was laying on a bed, and he got, "Do you belong here?" And seconds after that, whenever Nick raised up like on the bed, he got another EVP saying, "Lay down." And on one of their static night vision cameras, they captured an anomaly flying into one of the graves. And last but certainly not least, two of the biggest pieces of evidence that I think made their night. Zach had a thermal cam and he was sweeping it across the battlefield. He sweeped it to the right and to the left and didn't see nothing. But he swept it across one more time and kept it there, but he looked up to talk into the camera. And when he looked up to talk into the camera, the thermal, which was still pointing on the battlefield, it captured a partial manifestation of a torso. And when they went, and after the investigation, when they went to a medium and ghost hunter to help analyze it, he said it looked like a Spanish soldier. In the second piece of evidence, they were in the quilting room where people would hear a flute noise, and they felt a cold spot. So Zach had Aaron get out the temperature meter, the thermometer, and they captured a 30 degree drop. It went from 70 to 30 or 40. It was that big of a drop. It was going back and forth to 40 to 70 to 40 to 70. And Zach said that was the biggest drop they have ever gotten at that time, of course. But that's all I got for this overview. And I'm sorry there hasn't been one in a while. The last time I did a overview, my name was still Haunted Faith. That explains how long it's been. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video.
Is your name a secret? Or how you died, is that a secret?
Afraid of something in order to kill himself. Alone. Maybe he felt alone. That's why he killed himself.